everything you will ever need. Our location is Lindbergh High School. Our class is 112. Business is teaching.
Our group consists of four people. The CEO is Neha. She is the one who knows how to make. She is the one who makes all the decisions and is the best at making the fortune chains. The chief engineer is me. I'm good at making fortune tellers. The sales manager is Sophia. She is very good at talking. As in, like, the good type. And we'll do the advertising. Human resources is Bipo. He is good at calculating prices and expenses.
Our keychain is better than most keychains because it is cheap, customizable, doesn't break easily, and is very cute.
Our keychain can solve your problem. It will make your keys look more fashionable.
Our target customers are people who want attractive keychains and that are older than 11 because otherwise they wouldn't have keys.
Could you show us one of your problems, please?
Where's the keychains?
Now you can go to the rest of them.
The market size. We have three keychains because we were only provided a certain amount of time and money. However, if someone invests in our keychains, we can make multiple more and sell them for a lot of money.
The price for the keychains was $3.50. $1 for the decorated fortune tellers, and 80 cents for a regular fortune teller. It cost 17 cents for one roll of duct tape, 4 feet of lanyard, and 3 sheets of origami paper. Our profit was $3.70.
Money from sharks. Money needed from sharks is $2,750 for 1,000 fortune chains. The sharks will get 2% of our company if they invest $850 in our fortune chains.
2%? Are you kidding me?
You're giving me nothing.
I wouldn't invest in your company.
But then how about 28%?
$850.
Yes, but how about 28%?